There's a weirdo in every family. And if you're sitting there at home thinking, not mine, it's probably you.